Manchester United fans were delighted back in January when their club announced the surprise signing of Arsenal star man Alexis Sanchez. The Chilean forward had been one of the Premier League's standout performers since arriving in England 4 years ago, and his acquisition appeared to be a real coup for the Red Devils. Sanchez had been expected to join Pep Guardiola at Manchester City, but the current Premier League champions were not prepared to meet Alexis's wage demands. United, however, were prepared to fork out whatever it cost to bring the South American to Old Trafford. Sanchez ended up penning a 4.5-year deal worth a staggering £391,000 a week, plus a £75,000 bonus for every first-team game he starts, per The Telegraph. On top of the eye-watering wages, United also handed Alexis the club's most iconic squad number, the number 7, previously worn by club legends including George Best, Eric Cantona and Cristiano Ronaldo. Fast forward 9 months, however, and United's decision to sign Sanchez looks worse with each passing week. The 29-year-old, who was tipped to make the same impact that Robin van Persie made when he switched the Gunners for the Red Devils in 2012, has scored just 3 goals in 23 appearances for his current employers. His performances have been extremely disappointing, and there appears to be very little light at the end of the tunnel. For many frustrated United fans, his display during Saturday's 1-1 home draw against Wolves was the straw that broke the camel's back. A large number of them have been tweeting him with the same message, that they're fed up with him, he's a money grabber and a fraud. Some of them even want him to leave. Yikes. United fans often stick by their players, but because of how much Sanchez is earning, they don't feel he's justifying his huge weekly pay packet. Sanchez lasted just 63 minutes against Wolves before he was subbed at off for Juan Mata. The Manchester Evening News handed the Chile international a 4/10 rating, describing his end product as woeful. The Express handed him the same unflattering rating, adding, "Sanchez is becoming a real problem for Jose Mourinho. The former Arsenal man looks like a shadow of his peak self. He must improve, or face the axe." Manchester United fans, should Alexis Sanchez be dropped for the foreseeable future? Have your say below.